I should be in a place now called Palazzolo Acreide, and I'm not here for so many things, just to try to find the Europe's longest balcony, and maybe it's also the world's longest balcony.